Good morning, dear student. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and keeping safe at your home. Children, in yesterday class, we will read and learn about poem The Fairy Man, chapter number 9. And today we will do copy work of this chapter. Now let's read. First question is, write the rhyming words of the following. First is across. Across ke rhyming words hai. S-A-U-C-E sauce and M-O-S-S moss. Second is water. W-A-T-E-R water. Water ke rhyming words hai. D-A-U-G-H-T-E-R daughter and B-A-T-T-E-R batter. Third is B-L-U-E blue. Blue ke rhyming words hai. F-L-U-E flu and I-S-S-U-E issue. Fourth is B-O-A-T, bot. Bot ke rhyming words hai. G-O-A-T, got. And N-O-T-T-E, not. Fifth is step. S-T-E-P, step. Step ke rhyming words hai. P-R-E-P, prep. And R-E-C-E-P, recap. Sixth is penny. P-E-N-N-Y, penny ke rhyming words hai. D-E-N-N-Y, Danny, and B-E-N-I, Benny. Our second question, complete the following lines. Let's read. Ferry me across the water, do boatman do. If you weigh a penny in your purse, I'll ferry you. I have a penny in my purse, and my eyes are blue. So ferry me across the water, do Batman, do. Children, you have to do this work of in your copy, in your notebook.